first started, it was tough. You know, it was really tough. Not being able to play football consistently, the season was put on hold. So that was very difficult. Fortunately for me, I was able to still stay relatively fit. You know, I had access to treadmill at home and some other equipment, so you know, it was still I could still do something. I wasn't completely inactive for so long, but obviously you can stay fit at home, which is great, but you can go on as many runs as you want, you know, lift as many weights as you want, but ultimately the only way you're going to be match fit is by playing matches. So, but you know, a few months ago, you know, we just finished the season, just restarted for a little bit, and you know, the under-23s team, we got to the cup finals. We won the cup. We were unbeaten in the tournament. I got a few games at the end of the season as well, a few games in and around the group stages, semi-finals and finals, and I thought I played quite well. It was good to put a little run of consistent games, get my rhythm back. And yeah, so I'm just looking forward to next season. I'm expecting it to be a good season. Hopefully it's an uninterrupted season from the COVID and whatnot. But if it is, then yeah, I know once I got my rhythm back, then I put in some really good performances and do really well. So yeah, even though I'm here, you know, home here in Barbados, and it's great and everything's great and the weather's great, I'm not just, you know, chilling out, relaxing every day. I am also training still as well. But I like to stay fit, as I said, I like to stay focused, and I always see it as an opportunity to improve. I always see it as an opportunity to improve. You know, it's a great opportunity to improve. While everyone else is out holidaying and, you know, drinking or whatever else they want to do. And I'm not saying I don't have fun when I'm here, because I do, but as I said, we train so we can keep improving. In this video, you're gonna see a lot of the training, you know, different training sessions I would have done. You're gonna see a little bit of relaxing as well, you know, but it's most, you're gonna mostly see the training, show the hard graft, the work we put in. Right, so I'm just here at my first session. It's gonna be an early beat session we're doing. So yeah, let's get straight into it. We'll be right back. So we're here again, another day, another session. Today's just going to be a football session. We're going to have a little bit of technicals in it, so we're going to get technique, shooting as well, passing, all that's going to be involved today. We're just staying sharp, you know, getting sharp for the new season. You know, it's hard to get match fitness, that only comes with games, but you can get somewhat close to it by getting a lot of touches on the football and stuff like that. So that's mainly what we're going to be doing, and yeah, let's get straight into it. So the day is never done. This morning we had a football session. Now this afternoon we're about to start our gym session. It's an upper body session, so it's gonna be difficult, but this is why I love it. It's never easy. We'll be right back.
Monkeys on the Beat.
Like, share, comment, subscribe.